So do you think that the U.S. is facing stagflation?
We're headed toward it, yeah.
We have a market today which feels superficially like 2000.